The Access Accelerator Small Business Development Center is a tripartite partnership between the Government of the Bahamas through the Ministry of Finance, the University of the Bahamas, and the Bahamas Chamber of Commerce and Employers Confederation. Through funding from the Government of the Bahamas, $1 million was allocated for grant funding for Bahamian small businesses through the Access Accelerator at a maximum of $5,000 each. Since launching the standalone grant program on October 8, 2020, 256 small businesses have been approved for grant funding. 168 women and 88 men across 10 islands such as Abaco, Atlantis, Andros, the Berry Islands, Bimini, Eleuther, Exuma, Grand Bahama, Long Island, and New Providence. The grant funding sent to impact over 15 business industries, the Bahamas is truly betting big on small businesses.